Hello, I am Gabriela and I'm telling a story. It's a Portuguese fairy tale. Well, once upon a time in paradise, there were among all the angels of that beautiful place one special angel. And this angel, this little angel, he just loved flowers. And she loved to take care of the flowers of that beautiful place. But one day, nobody knows why, he made something very bad. Nobody knows what rule he broke, but he was banished from paradise. Until now, nobody dared to talk about what really happens. But he had to leave paradise. And then he went to the garden just to say goodbye for the lovely flowers, for those friends he loved so much. Then he went from the gardens of the paradise and saying goodbye to the flowers. Goodbye, my dear friends. I'm going to miss you so much. Goodbye, that beautiful yellow flower. I'm going to miss you so much. As he was saying goodbye, the flowers breathing and spreading a beautiful perfume. And the perfume was filling the heart of the angel. But he had to say goodbye. So he went on touching the flowers, smelling the perfume, and saying goodbye. As he was walking and saying goodbye to his friends, the flowers began to getting close to him, almost saying, "Take us with you." And the angel said, "May I take you with me? May I take them with me?" And the flowers began dropping in his arms. And the angel was very sad because he was leaving paradise, but at the same time, he was happy because he was taking his friends with him. And then he went away, leaving paradise. As he went through the gates of paradise, the flowers began feeling heavy. And the angel was a little angel. And then he began dropping some flowers. And then he saw the flowers dropping, 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 falling in heart, and then began floating in the Atlantic Sea. And he was like, "Well, I'm leaving you." But as he watched again, he could see the flowers were beautiful than before. They were brighter than before. The colors were more amazing than before. And he watched better. And then the flowers were floating in the sea. And the flowers said to the angel, "You can leave us here. I think we found our place." And then the angel from the high in the sky saw the flowers in the sea. And he said it was right. He was feeling like more comfortable because somehow he left some bit of paradise on earth. And then he went on his way, knowing he would find his place on the entire universe, just a beautiful, special place for him. But how about the flowers, you may ask? The flowers in the ocean, they began creating roots. They were exactly nine flowers. They were creating roots and they began turning into islands. And a few years later, a Portuguese boat with sailors on it discovered those beautiful islands and called them Azores. And until now, one of the islands is named Flores, which in Portuguese means flowers.